Hey guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, we want to find the value of this expression. 5 times 2 divided by 2 and times 5. Are you ready to solve? Let's go ahead and get started. We have here 2 multiplications and 1 division. As we know, multiplication and division have equal priority, and we have to work from left to right. So first we do this multiplication. 5 times 2 equals 10. So 10 divided by 2 and times 5. 10 divided by 2 gives us 5. And 5 times 5 equals 25. So our final answer to this problem is 25.